Good morning, everyone. Now that hunting season is over, bow hunters along the Gulf Coast are keeping their skills by shooting 3D courses in our area. I spoke with President Jimmy Mulder of the Brewton Escambia Bowhunter Club about participating in these events.
The sport encompasses any age group, any skill level, and all types of equipment. We have from little kids shooting the toy bows all the way up to the senior adult shooting very sophisticated target equipment and everything that falls in between, men, women. We have handicapped shooters that participate. And it's just an all-around event that anybody can take up and be a part of.
Pearson Archery President Jeremy Blackman has a different reason for attending these shoots and explain what he's looking for from participating shooters.
Well, you know, we come here because we enjoy shooting, first of all, but you know, one of the biggest things we do here is we actually get to meet with the consumers, the end product users, so they can give us input on the product and tell us kind of what they want. And that way, as we design bows going forward, we know what we're looking for. How do we bring a bow to the market that's actually going to sell? The consumer's going to want it. You know, this bow, for instance, is built specifically around this sport, around 3D shooting. It has a really small grip, because if you talk to the guys out here, they want a bow that won't torque. And by the torque, you don't want it twisting your hand when you're shooting. So we got a grip that's really narrow, front to back and side to side. So basically no torque in it. The brace on the side actually makes the bow stiffer and stronger, so you don't get vibration. Now, this is a 2010 model. 2011, there's actually a new brace on here. We changed the design of that brace based on the input we had from shooters. They wanted more thumb room up front. You know, basically from top to bottom, we got a bow that we take input from shooters and put into the bow.
The next shoot scheduled for the Brewton Escambia Bowhunter Club will be at the Brewton Area YMCA on Saturday, March 12th with an 8 a.m. warm-up followed by a 9 a.m. shotgun start. For more information, contact Jimmy Mulder at 251-747-3782. I'm Gary Finch for 3 in the morning.